After a day of free practice yesterday, we wrap up with a third and final session before moving on to qualifying. By the end of the day, we'll know who's leading at the front, who's packing out the midfield, and who's bringing up the rear. All 20 drivers competing will be pushing their cars to the limit, pushing themselves to the limit too. But if they can push beyond those limits, will the very best find themselves mounting a challenge for the championship? There's not much left to say, so let's get into it.
Radio check.
Radio's good.
Looks like there's been a lockup. Seems to have been a lockup.
How is the balance?
It was okay.
Understood.
I think someone's run wide.
Less confidence in the rear.
Yep, understood.
collision! Let's take a look at the replay. So this was the Aston Martin. And there's the collision. It's caused absolute carnage. Someone spun out. That sounds like someone's gone wide there. Oh, did someone run wide there?